That's how we do it.
Hey.
It's a video.
Hey. I don't know what
she's
saying.
You don't know, babe, when you hold me, you kiss me softly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change if I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning, you're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me, give it all. I just wanna see
how beautiful you are. You know that I see it, I know you're a star. Where you go I follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, well you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part.
Is it sunrise and those green eyes? Yes, you're the one that I desire. When we wake up, and then we make love, makes me feel so nice, yeah. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the Tylenol tank when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life.
I just wanna see
who you are.
You know
that I see you.
I know you're a star.
Where you go, I follow you.
Baby,
if life is a movie, well, you're the best part.
I'd love you up forever and time. Oh, what we've been through, no one else knows. Cause all that matters is how far this goes. And it will go until it starts again. Oh, and you are built like armor. Nothing can stop love.
standing, everyone. Friends and family, welcome to this joyous occasion. You've been invited here this evening because you're special people to Tyrus and Ashley, and a part of the journey they have taken to arrive at this point. So I would like to ask each of you an important question. Do you each stand in support of this man and this woman as they pledge their hearts to one another? If so, please respond, we do.
We do. All
right, you may be seated. Who presents Ashley to be married to Tyson?
We do.
We do.
Thank you very much. Family and close friends, we join you today in the presence of God to share in one of life's greatest moments and to cherish the words that shall unite Tyson Fulton and Ashley McLean in holy matrimony. This ceremony will not create a relationship that does not already exist. It is a symbol of how far this couple has come together these past years. Marriage is the most intimate of all relationships. It is the ultimate commitment to love, share, trust, and grow with another person. It is the beginning of a whole new life. By entering into this marriage, Tyson and Ashley are proclaiming their love for, their trust in, and their loyalty to the one they cherish above all others. Marriage has been described as living in love with your best friend. Love is one of the few constants in the universe. It is reality, affinity, and communication. Only love is capable of joining living beings by their deepest essence, uniting, completing, and fulfilling them. Marriage is a symbol of the commitment to a lifelong partnership based on love. When we marry, we promise to love, not only as we feel right now, but also as we intend to feel. In marriage, we say not only I love you today, but also I promise to love you tomorrow, the next day, and always. Love doesn't limit. Love means each person is free to follow his or her own heart. If we truly love, our choices will naturally and freely serve that love well. Love is content with the present, hopes for the future, and does not brood over the past. Love is loyalty through good and bad times. It settles for less than perfection and makes allowances for human weaknesses. If you have love in your life, it can make up for a great many things you lack. If you do not have it, no matter what else there is, it is not enough. When we marry, we promise to exercise our love, to stretch it large enough to embrace the unforeseen realities of the future. We promise to learn to love beyond the level of our instincts and inclinations, to love in hard times as well as when we are exhilarated by the pleasures of romance. We try some things and resist trying others, because having promised, we feel secure to see, to be, to love. Because we know we are loved, we can step beyond our fears. We can make mistakes, knowing we will not be cast out. Take the steps, knowing someone will be there to catch us. And because mistakes and steps are the step of change, of expansion, in marriage, we can expand to our fullest capacity. And please know these things as you go out into the world as a married couple. That your love will have seasons, that your relationship is a progression, and that love will prevail. Ashley and Tyson, through your marriage, and through your love, may you give the gifts of tenderness, comfort, joy, and peace to each other to nurture you throughout the years. Enfolded in love, inhabited by hope, bathed in the infinite spectrum of life that is love, may you always be infused with and beautifully illuminated by it. And may every desire you have be your love. This time, Tyson, will you now put your bow down to Ashley?
I can't talk to him. We met, and you know what was going on, you know. I was so fragile, and I was broken, and you picked up all those pieces of my heart I didn't even know were broken. And first, the way you are with Jay is everything. I mean, I never seen anything like it, you know. And that's where I kind of fell in love with you. In the that area mostly. But I don't know. I just thank you for loving me and taking care of me and being so respectful and so mannerable. I always say he an old man. He an old man, but I thank you for that. You're my best friend, and what we have, I never would have thought I'd be blessed with. So I love you. Oh, I vow to continue to take care of you and make you laugh every day like I've been doing. And I always be there. You know, I'm always there. I'm that shoulder to lean on anytime. You know, I gotta pull out. You know, when something going on, I can tell, but I gotta, babe, what's wrong? Babe, what's wrong? So I'm always, babe, what's wrong? What's going on? You, forever and ever.
Tyson. Do you take Ashley to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, for better and for worse, for richer and poorer, in sickness and health, forsaking all others, be faithful only to her, as long as you both shall live? Ashley, do you take Tyson to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, forsaking all others,
be faithful only to him as long as you both shall live.
I do.
You're now about to give each other a ring. Your wedding ring serves as a symbol of the promise you've just spoken. May these rings always remind you that it was love that brought you together, and it is love that will keep you together through all the seasons of your lives. Can we have the rings, please?
As a sign of my commitment.
In the desire of my heart.
In the desire of my heart.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I'm marrying you.
Enjoying
my life to yours.
Enjoying my life to yours.
Tyson and Ashley, you are making a commitment to share the rest of your lives with each other today. Your relationship will now be symbolized through the lighting of the unity. Symbol of the union created by a man and a woman who enter into marriage. They are no longer two, but one. The Bible says, "For this cause a man shall leave his father and mother and shall cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh." Today, we see two people uniting themselves as one in the flesh and as one in the spirit. These candles symbolize that union. The two outer candles represent the individual lives of Tyson and Ashley and the families from which they came. The lighting of this unique candle not only symbolizes the coming together of these two individuals, but the joining together of their families as well. Focus on your will, their hands holding fast to your truth, their feet firmly planted in your word, and their hearts bound together by your love. This we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Ashley and Tyson, you have committed yourselves together in marriage today before God and his witnesses with the power that's given you to the state of Georgia. And I pronounce you husband and wife.
Hold it off. guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars you make shine like they were ours. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. Inside the room when we walk in, the spotlight's on, everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling.
Yo, listen, Ashley. Yo, I'm your brother. I wonder if you remember me. Just came from your wedding, still here actually. So hope to see you soon. Probably like watching this with me right now. But love you.
Okay,
Hey, what's up? I ain't too good with the public speaking, but you know, hey, congratulations on your day. You know, that's all I can say.
Cue me in. Here we go. It's your best man, D Mario, and I rock with you, yo. For real. Congratulations. I love you, and I'm always here for it. Love you, Ash. Love you, Tyson.
Hey, Ash, it's Dream. What's up? I'm so excited for you.
TJ, you
want to say congratulations on y'all
beat?
Man, he was nervous.
Yeah, man, you know, you my boy, man. Day one, bro. 807 days, man. 20 plus years, bro. Congratulations, man. You got your boy.
I'm a wife.
That's all I gotta say. Hey, man, it's your boy, man.
You heard that. She's
hey, man, it's your boy. I'm gonna do a freestyle real quick, man. Hippity hip, sippity sip. She got married on the hippity hip. Dippity dip.
Let's go.
I need y'all to like, what my brother Mark's doing.
Thank you. husband and wife now. Are you ready? Are you two ready? Here we go.
Let's make it. another special song for the bride's side and her, so we're going to do a little love for them. So let's give a round of applause to Jay. You ready?
Thank you. Tyson, just behind me, your best man. You know, I know you ever since the third grade. We've been through a lot together. We fought each other. We fought other people. We fought together. You fought for me. Yeah. That's all I can say. I appreciate y'all. What I want to do is everybody stand up. No glasses. I'm going to tell you, y'all want to congratulate you. Mr. Winston's high school. Congratulations, guys.
Growth, honesty, laughter, sacrifice, respect and love to Tyson and Ashley.
Brightest smile on my sister's face.
I'm gonna say, you know what I'm saying, that everybody came out, man, you know what I'm saying? Thank you, man, because you know what I'm saying, it was there, you did it, I do that. So we live, you know what I'm saying? So keep it going, you know what I'm saying? Get home and say it. You know, don't drink too much, you know what I'm saying? Drink too much. Pass me something, come out on something too.
Hey, okay, good
job. I thought you were gonna say my
So, I would like everyone to raise their glasses, please.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to stand. Please, you don't have to stand. You can raise your glasses. And I would just like to put this to love, to dedication, to persistence. Every star in the sky I see you too, man. I love you. To Ashley and to Tyson.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it all.
in a Gucci. She get the booty in a fashion line. So, yeah, put it on Ruby. I'm high like Lucius. That don't suit. And I'm tryna smash that booty. I wanna put you on a better trip. Her booty shaking on my chicken, something that I never seen. I forgot I had headed in business instead of trying to get ahead of me. I'ma leave this shit in. I'm getting rid of my money on it. Okay, what you tell her? Say I gotta spend it back. Okay, what you tell her? I ain't playing with your head. Already got too many feathers. Never pull a stick down. You really need to listen. Twerk. Girl, I wanna see you twerk. I throw a little more than you twerk. I don't even think you can twerk. Twerk. If you broke, go to work. Make that big booty work. Make that big booty work. Heard the news about that BBC. Yeah, greatest in that box. R.P. Ali. I'm shit. Say she love my kid.
Perfect.